Morning. I'm going on a road trip today. I'm going to my hometown, Lake Tahoe, California. I'm gonna go see my family, and I'm gonna show them my new car that I just got from the Funk Bros. It's gonna be fun. You guys get to see where I grew up, and we're gonna have some adventures! Ah! Ah! Oh. Okay. No, I can't. I'm not gonna go anymore. A 9-hour drive. I'm done. It got dark fast. Thanks, editing. All right, well, we're at the halfway point. It's time to gas up. I'm not gonna make a fart joke. I'm an adult. Anyways, we are at the halfway point, and by we, I mean me. I just might be going crazy. That's about 4.5 hours left of this drive. It's gonna take a really long time. I don't know if I'm gonna. I think I need a shrink and a tailor, but I do not think about failure. I'm a star, I should get my own trailer. Hype. Every time I'm around, it's a hype. Touchdown and the crowd gets hype. Straight gas, but the whole place hype. I'm a bad boy and I do what I like. Oh my gosh. Here it is. We're home, baby. First things we did when we got home is my mom took me clothes shopping and got me a sweet suit. So quick, say something you'd say to James Bond.
Like what?
Well, look, I'm doing an edit where there's sound effects and I'm gonna cut it together. You can't tell right now, but like people watching are gonna see it. So quick, say something you'd say to James Bond.
Danger.
That's good enough. Okay, so this is what I drove all the way up from LA for. I'm gonna show my parents the new car from the Funk Bros. Check it out!
Where is it?
Oh yeah, I took it in to get it fixed a little bit. I'll show you guys in a second, but for now, Winter Poseidon blessed us with all this snow! We're going on a walk right now with my mom and with Augie!
Augie, what are you doing?
Wait, keep my frame. You go so fast. Our family's doing Thanksgiving a day late, and this is one of my favorite things to prepare, is the snails, what we call them. The thing's supposed to explode when you press the seam.
Throw!
Alrighty, it's Thanksgiving time, so it's family time. So bye! VR brother. Okay, it's back from the shop. Now for the real reveal. Guys, check out my new car.
Whoa!
Nice!
Oh my god, what
the? Come on! It's a car, it's got the steering wheel, it's got the whole nine yards. What do you think, Mom?
I like it.
Well, my mom and dad are going to prep for a party at the house, but Brian, you want to take it for a test drive?
Sure, man.
You're actually really good at this. Woo! Yeah, there it is. Yeah, right.
I got it at like the very end. I was able to.
Well, Brian and I are gonna hit the road before the storms get too bad.
Should we end it how we always do?
What are you talking about?
You know. Boop, 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 boop